for hormone therapy, patient having gonadal dysgenesis, all the syndromes what we talk about, then surgical menopause in whom you have taken the estrogen, ovaries and total hysterectomy I am talking about, then primary ovarian failure because of any reason, premature menopause, perimenopause and then the natural menopause. One thing you have to understand, or we all have to understand, that it is the timing hypothesis which is important. You have to start the menopausal HRT at the onset of menopause. That is a golden period, the initial period. Menopausal HRT will give benefit to the people who are healthy at menopause compared to the people in whom already complications have set in. And that was a problem with the WHI study and all. They studied, they gave HRT to 61, 62, 65 year, in whom already cardiovascular risk factor was set in. Other, every risk factor were already there, which keeps on going with, keeps on increasing with aging. So they will, they are the confounding factor, right? So if you already have an underlying issue, mainly in the cardiovascular system, it will not help. So the timing hypothesis for estrogen is very important. Start right away, start on time, start before the complications have happened.